and he's your Tuesday stars. Later on in the day, when the moon connects with Mars now in your sign, this softens the Martian energy. Because the moon is soft and sensitive, so good for communications, extremely good for your sex life, and very good for you to meet people who can be very helpful. What am I saying here? It might be only Tuesday, but if you go on a social rant or rampage, this could be good, because people like feisty people. And that's you right now.